Electronic enthusiasts may be interested in a new multisensor PCB board which is compatible with the Arduino platform created by PYGO. The new boards are stackable, compact, and multisensor and have been specifically designed for hobbyists, enthusiasts and educators interested in teaching or learning more about coding. Features of the Arduino PYGO boards include a small footprint, so no messy connections and dangling wires from multiple sensors and no need for using a breadboard, just a single board that fits on Arduino Uno. Cheaper than sourcing multiple sensors from multiple sellers in multiple countries with multiple shipping, handling and customs charges. Build your own DIY project/device using PYGO boards. Each board has a 8-pin header with pins 3.3B, GND, D7, D6, D5, D11, D13, D9 exposed that can be programmed to connect to an external LCD such as Nokia 5110. PYGO boards are also stackable on top of each other on the same Arduino board and have built-in measurement redundancies. The level shifters for voltage are integrated to allow I2C sensors to work with 5V and 3.3V. PNP, how-to manuals and addresses for I2C-based sensors are provided for easy programming. You can attach a LCD screen for displaying the measurements.